yeah. There's tension in every speck of the air, yeah.
What's up, everyone? This is BankDaGod. I'm here with Friday the 13th gameplay, and hopefully I can be Jason. That's what I'm trying to do. Last game just threw me into a match, and I wasn't respecting that. But we're gonna try to go ahead and get through this. Oh no! I know this guy is tired of dying. He dies every time the match starts. It's always a different way too. I feel sorry for him. Who did I choose again? I forgot. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, okay, I'm here. Let me get a map. That's the first thing I'm gonna need. Oh god.
Like you thought I would. Like you thought I would. It was all a dream.
I don't know if he's near me or he's over there by the mansion, but I'm not moving here until I can just lock the door. Alright, got him. A map. Okay, I need... Okay, so I think he's after them, I think. So I'm gonna try to take my chances over here and see what I can find. Definitely gonna need a baseball bat. I don't care for the old machete because that does nothing. Check this one. Let me see what I can find. Because I don't want to die. Can I get a knife? All I want is a knife. Can I get a pocket knife? Oh, the phone modem is in this house. But I don't have the phone modem, so it does no good for me. Girl, who told you to leave Jason over here? Like, why can't you go over where you was at? I swear, you white people do the most. Like, y'all just... I'm white too, but... Ah! Lord, help me! Don't kill me! You can have them. I don't care about them. You can kill them. It's gonna kill me. Oh, I got a knife. I got a knife. This is what I've been asking for. You know what? My connection is not going well right now. I don't know what's going on. But it got me, like... It's like a little delay.
I'm off the money to Zandaline. That's why I'm over. Baby, welcome to the party. Huh? I hit the boy up and then I go skating around. Baby, welcome to the party. What the?
You can't kill me, I'm immortal. I'm not afraid to die.
Tiff, hey, hold on, so y'all gonna party with me? Welcome to the party. Did you just lie? Whoa, look at your, dang, you got beat up. I want to go out the window. Okay, so there has to be something. Like, wait a minute, I'm gonna follow y'all because y'all look like y'all know what y'all doing. At this point, we gotta go back to the main house because... Oh no, no, we don't. We don't have to go back to the main house. We're gonna skip the main house. That's what we're gonna do because I hear that song and I'm. See, you don't scare me. Ah! Kill him! Where is the gas? Y'all playing games right now because y'all literally could put gas in the car and y'all over here running around. There's like five of us in here. You can tell me y'all can't trick him? you go. I'm not gonna let you die. That's what I'm talking about. We a crew.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hey, girl. What you doing? Oh. Ooh, that didn't work out. I still can't see my map. Where'd he go? Why does he keep doing that? What happened to you? Yo, I'm gonna be the only one alive. I am literally gonna be the only one alive until he kills me. Yo, I cannot outrun Jason by myself. Y'all are not gonna sit here and... Oh, look at it. God, I need that. And that. Okay, run! Oh no, the gas is not in the car. The gas is not. Who took the gas? I don't see it. Chad, so you know I'm gonna be like, I can't see my map because I'm scared. What's that sound? Oh my god, he's killing him in the toilet! Can I please kindly close this door? Oh god. Okay, you know what? Y'all can, you know, play tag together. And guess what? I got the keys. I got that. Oh, hold up. I thought you was gone.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Yes, it is, Chad. I mean, Jason kind of kills people, so it's kind of...
Fit.
I need a weapon. Oh god. That car for no reason, just to die. That is some crazy stuff right there. I fixed that car just to die 2 seconds after. Just watch y'all die.
Yeah!
Man, he can just count y'all one by one. Let me see what's gonna die next. This is really interesting. Oh my god, Jason! What happened to his mask? Y'all took it off?
Help me! Please, anyone!
And... oh god. You have another knife, and you got that, and you can... you are blessed. Sir, you are blessed. Oh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Did y'all call the cops? Oh, no. Y'all called the cops? No, because I think it was... yeah, it was sort of that little timer thing if y'all did. Oh, no. Don't get caught, man. Don't get caught.
No!
You had to get Jason mad. Go out the window to confuse him. That's all you gotta do. If you're getting low on stamps, on stamina, just... ooh, he's getting desperate. Ooh. He's getting real desperate. Y'all must know each other, but he's not even trying to grab you. Y'all shouldn't have done Jason like that. I can't remember if he looked that ugly in movies or not, but dang, he got that carry with 8 kids in a minivan going to a soccer team haircut. Look at that. He got that split in the middle of his head and in the back is going bald. Run, bro, just run. Do not stay there. Run. I mean, clearly you know what you're doing, but you haven't got caught yet. Ah! Oh man, no return. 30 seconds. No, you shouldn't. I don't know if you should climb right back in right away, because when they be doing that, sometimes they'll pretend like they teleport and then teleport right back in the same spot and grab you. But I feel like Jason's tired. He's like, no. Oh! 3, 2, 1, and he won! I wish I could do that.
You've done your job well, and mommy is...
whoa, that's not the Jason I saw.
Come home.
What's going on? Because the Jason I saw was the one with the knapsack on his head. Like, that's a whole different Jason.